Today in this video, we will see how to lock a chat and then hide the locked chat in WhatsApp application on your Samsung device. Now let me go ahead and let me open WhatsApp application at first. Now I have a chat here which I want to lock. So if I want to lock the chat, I can tap and select the chat. After that, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to lock chat. And then I have to scan my fingerprint in order to lock the chat. So the chat is locked now and it is not showing on this chat screen. If you want to see the locked chat, you have to pull down the screen and then you will see the locked chat. And if I have to open this locked chat, what I will do is I will tap on the locked chat, and then if I scan my fingerprint, the locked chat will open. But suppose if you want to hide this locked chat also from this chat screen, then what you do is at first go to locked chats, then let me use my fingerprint. So these are the chats that are locked. Now if I want to hide the locked chat, then what I will do is I will tap on these three dotted icons here, go to chat lock settings, and then I will enable this option, hide locked chats. Now I have to create a secret code in order to find the locked chat. So let me select this option, create secret code. Now I have to use a word or an emoji as a secret code in order to find the locked chat. So let me suppose write A, B, C, D, and then let me select 0998. So A, B, C, D. 098. So this is my secret code. Next, again I have to reconfirm A, B, C, D, 098. You can also use emoji and then done. So once the secret code is created, now if I open WhatsApp application, then let us see what happens. Now here you cannot see the log chat. Even if I pull down the screen, the logged chat will be hidden. So if I have to search for the log chat, I will tap on this search icon here and then I will write the secret code that I had created, ABCD098, and then you can see the log chat. Open it and this is the log chat. So in this way you can lock a chat at first and then hide that log chat from the chat screen in WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.